First of all, I have a camera, very important. Right now I'm shooting with the Mark III. For my backup camera, I have the mirrorless R6 Mark II, but I am just getting used to it. I'm still not trusting it completely yet, so that's my backup camera.